Detectives need your help to identify the shooting suspect seen in this video. On May 27, 2018, at approximately 4:45, officers were called to the 1300 block of North Carey Street for a report of a shooting. When officers arrived, they found a 33-year-old man with a gunshot wound to his leg. The victim was transported to an area hospital for treatment. Investigators believe that the suspect seen in this video holding an umbrella shot the victim before leaving the location. Anyone with information on the identity of the suspect seen in this video carrying an umbrella is asked to call detectives at 410-396-2221 or Metro Crime Stoppers at 1-866-7-LOCKUP.